Hi guys, it's Jordan. Today I'm going to be doing a Dutch fishtail braid on the side of my head. So I just like to start with all my hair on the one side of my head. And then I'm just going to grab a section of hair and I'm going to split it in two. Then I'm going to take a small section from one of the big sections and grab some of the hair that's not in my hand as well, and then pull it underneath. And then I'm just going to do that same thing with the other side. And I'm just going to continue doing that. And don't worry, this braid won't show up at first on your head immediately. You just kind of have to keep working with it, and then it'll eventually show up. So I'm just going to keep grabbing a small section from one of the bigger sections and then grabbing some of the hair that is not in my hands and then pulling it underneath and then just keep crossing it over just like a normal fishtail and then just incorporating that other hair as well. I want your head in mine, crowded places, unfamiliar sights, and boom goes my heartbeat deep in my chest as we take on the world, us against the rest. And bang goes the fireworks when we kiss. On the other side of the world, can't fight it. Then, once you get to the bottom where you don't have any more hair to grab, you're just going to continue with the braid, just doing a normal fishtail. And I made this one kind of chunky, just because it just kind of to save time, because it takes a little while when you take smaller pieces. But if you want to make it more intricate and take smaller pieces, then you go for it. And then at the end, I'm just going to start pulling it out to make it look really big and full. And I just do anything to make my hair look extra thick. So I just kind of start at that bottom section, then I tie it off, and then I just move up my hair to where the braid begins. And then once I do that, I'll just kind of work back down and keep pulling it out, because the hair that's on my head tends to get bigger than the ponytail at the bottom. So I always go back down and then I just pull out any hair that I want. And that's it. It's pretty easy once you get it. Thanks for watching.